And during the cool season, which is the end of the rainy season, the water is at the very highest level. So when you cross the reservoir on both sides of the train, you will see water that gives the impression of a floating train. So it's quite unique, and it's quite exciting to actually have that experience, because it's like going across the sea.